out some lyrics as I go.
Nah.
I don't need anything to stand me up. I need to stand myself up. Because others may fall, give it up. They were pretty fucking kick ass. That's the one Vomit Kinda as well. I'd like to give a shout out to Shockwave Magazine. Thank you for stopping by. These guys are amazing. They really do a lot for the Baltimore scene. I'm really proud to know them, be friends with them, and hopefully, like I said, Block Baltimore can collaborate with them. Make a shot clock. Make something really happen. Guitar's moving, oh my god! You got it. I bet it scared all you like he was scared for his guitar. Alright, it's good. It's okay, bro. You're gonna be fine. What's wrong? Oh, no, that's your guitar. Well, he caught it just because of me. I saved your guitar, so what are you gonna do? You gonna buy me a beer? High five! I'd rather have a beer. Alright, so how are we doing? By the way, Joe is the bartender here at Orpheus. Thank you very much, Orpheus. This is a new fusion show put on by Block Baltimore. I am the commish. I'm going to be on Facebook as Commish Block after tonight, after my first official show.
Shockwave Mag RJ.
And what's that?
Shockwave Mag RJ.
Shockwave Mag RJ Twitter. Twitter that shit. You can follow with that. 500 other followers. If there was a king, I would defend him. Only if he was a good king. If not, I'd behead him. Right now, I'd like to present to you guys the defenders of the king!
It'll bring the sun back. It'll bring the sun back.